Alright, so I hit the wrong button. So this is a continuation of the last video. See if I can zoom into them. They'll be doing that, all the dancing around like that. I don't know if you can see right there, there's a little baby from the previous batch. The six of them that made it. Partially because of my fault, I didn't really pay attention to them because I was more concentrating on the crayfish babies. But they survived all on their own. But I caught the basket on the right. Is the last batch, and then the basket on the left is the one that they're laying now. I've already scooped up like, I don't know, 20 eggs. There you go. This is what they do. See? She's holding eggs right now. She's holding, looking for a place to put them. And she's gonna go up against the glass. I mean, like, this seems like a good spot. She's holding them. And they're following her because I think they just want to eat it. As soon as she drops them, they're gonna try to eat them. So she's got to try to find a place that she can put them where they won't get to them. There she goes. See? Just laid that batch right there. Now I gotta try and get in there quickly and scrape them off the glass, put them in the other basket before these guys eat them. But I'm gonna let them. Try and scare them off of them if I can. I'm just gonna do that a few more times. Trying to get the rest of the eggs out. I'll be back. I'm gonna scrape these eggs off of there and put them in the basket. Wait. What are you doing? Get out of there. Yeah, then I'll be back. Bye. Laters.